All right, we just landed in Orlando. It's time to go to Playlist Live.
John's Adventure Vlog.
Yeah, so in case you haven't heard, this weekend, March 26th to 27th, our friends over at District Lines, who produce our t-shirts, are holding a YouTube convention slash gathering, similar to VidCon in Orlando, Florida for the weekend, called Playlist Live. We are going to be performing on Sunday morning to a live microwaving event. But in the meantime, we get to hang out with all our YouTube friends, meet fans, sign autographs, sell t-shirts. But first, we got to get to baggage claim, meet up with our chauffeur pickup, then go to the hotel. Very excited about this, because it's all expenses paid. And free trips to Florida in the middle of March, greatest thing I could have asked for right now, because it's snowing at home and it's 83 here. All right, so we're at baggage claim. We've met up with our contact, who is none other than Kevin, the organizer of Playlist Live. Kevin, are you excited about this weekend?
I am. I'm really excited.
What are you most excited about? Because you've been organizing this for months now.
The jousting. It's kind of like a bounce house, but what? American Gladiator style.
Oh, I didn't know about this. This sounds exciting.
Yeah, it's going to be cool.
I'm going to joust these two guys. You're going down, pal. I get to be Turbo. You can be Wolfman.
Don't get on the plane.
All right, so we're headed through baggage claim at the airport. We got to meet up with the other YouTubers, specifically the Los Angeles flight, which just landed. And you might guess it has, like, everybody on it. So we're going to go over there, meet up with them, get on a bus, go to the hotel, relax, and then orientation meeting when we arrive, because we have to learn what we're supposed to do as you know, the big shots, because we're not guests, we're presenters. Jor, are you excited?
Yeah.
Who are you most excited to see?
Fidel. I heard he's coming.
Who?
Fidel Castro.
Yeah?
Yep.
To this event?
Yeah.
Is he a featured speaker?
Yeah.
So we're on the bus now with all of our YouTube friends from around the world, but mostly Los Angeles, and we are ready to travel to the hotel.
I'm not blocking anybody's path. I'm in my seat. I'm in my seat. I'm vlogging here.
Oh, this place is fancy.
All right, so we're now at the Marriott World Center Resort, whatever the hell it's called. This is an impressive building. And I'm not impressed easily, I'll admit it. But this is an impressive building. So I guess we gotta go through the long-ass check-in process because there's about 50 of us.
Wait, look out, ready? Go back, just go back and watch.
All right, so here we are in our hotel room. We've made it safe and sound to room 1026. I'm on the balcony now, overlooking the parking lot, and what appears to be...
That's definitely the Epcot ball over there, so that has to be part of Disney World. I don't know what part of the park this is, maybe one of the outlying hotels or something, but
it is good to be here in the sunshiny weather. As we left New Hampshire today, there was a little bit of snow on the ground, and we met a whole bunch of YouTubers down in the lobby, a lot of people we've met before. It was nice to finally get a chance to meet Freddie Wong for the first time. But now that we're here, it's time to kind of get settled in, unpack, and get ready for this weekend's festivities. And we are really itching to go in this giant pool they got here. It looks awesome. All right, so we're finally in the main ballroom where the event is going to start tomorrow. But first we need to have an orientation meeting with the rest of the presenters here. But while we're waiting for people to show up, we noticed that Kevin has already got our microwave for us. We'll be using on Sunday morning. Oh, this is absolutely our microwave. No one else here would need a microwave like this. But what's so cool is it has buttons on the top. How weird is that?
This thing's a mammoth.
What are we gonna call her, Jory? What are we gonna call her?
I like Felicia.
Yeah, Felicia?
Felicia, yeah.
Felicia?
Yeah.
Or Darlene. It goes with Felicia.
All right. We are going to fill her all with pencils, and it's gonna be pretty awesome. I hope the crowd goes nuts over it. And if they don't, well, too bad, because we're having a free weekend in Orlando.
After Kevin gave everyone a quick orientation on the do's and don'ts of performing at Playlist Live, we got a very expensive Italian dinner inside the hotel. And later that night, had an absolute blast in a VIP private party of all the other YouTube partners at Playlist Live. Unfortunately, I chose to enjoy myself rather than vlog most of it, so I didn't have much footage. In any event, that about does it for this episode of John's Adventure Vlog. I hope to see you in the very near future for part 2 of Playlist Live.